Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel, you have to subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to download and install Microsoft Office 2024. So recently, Microsoft released Office 2024 version, and in this guide, we will see steps to download, install this newly released productivity suite of Microsoft Office. So first, we will see how to download it. In order to download Microsoft Office 2024, you have to first buy it, and once you have a valid license, then you can only install and use it. In order to buy the license, you have to visit this Microsoft website. The link has been mentioned in the video description. You can copy and paste that into your favorite browser, and this page will open up. Scroll down in this page, and here you have buy now option. And this is Office Home 2024. It is a one-time purchase for one PC or Mac, and it contains the classic apps like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, OneNote, and you can use it for one Windows or Mac, and it is compatible with Windows 11, Windows 10, and Mac OS. And one question you might be encountered with, like, what is the difference between Microsoft 365 and Office 2024? So basically, Office 2024 also comes with Microsoft 365 branding, but the basic difference between them is that Microsoft 365 is basically a subscription based Office productivity suite, and you have to pay its subscription fees like per month or annually. On the other hand, Office 2024 is a one-time purchase. Like, if you purchase it today, you can use it for lifetime on your system, and there is no subscription model associated with Office 2024. Since it is a one-time purchase, it does not support upgrade option. Like, right now we have Office 2024. If 4 years later we have Office 2028, you won't be able to upgrade to that using this Office 2024 license. Once you acknowledge this information, you can buy the license of Office 2024, and once you complete the purchase, you will receive the license key either via email, or license key will be available inside your Microsoft account. So in case if you received the product key via email, you can go to this setup.office.com page, which is an official Office website from Microsoft, and click on get started there, and then you have to enter your product key here, and it mentions that we will add your product key to the Microsoft account here. You can change the Microsoft account at this stage if you like, and the product key will be tied to this Microsoft account. So either you sign into any Office app using this Microsoft account, or you enter the product key, that will be the same thing, and your Office will be activated. So in this case, I suggest to enter the product key, and that will be added or tied to the Microsoft account. In case if you have not received any product key after purchasing, you can go to your Microsoft account from which you purchased the Microsoft Office 2024 license, and simply go to services and subscriptions section, and there you will find Office 2024 license added to your account. Like you can see in this video, I have got this added to my account. So you have to simply click on the install button there, and then next you will receive this window where we have to choose first a language. You can select your primary language, and then under choose a version, you can select Office Home and Business. Like if you have purchased Office Home license only, then you have Office Home default version, Office Home 32-bit and 64-bit, and there is also a link for offline installer. So you can use the offline installer link to download the complete Office package and install all the apps at once, and I'll do that same thing on my system. So I'll select the offline installer and click install. In few moments, you will see the Office 2024 installer being downloaded. This may take time depending upon your internet connection. So once the download has been completed, you can go to the desktop or the location of the file where it is downloaded and just double click on this downloaded file, which is a disk image file. Once you double click on it, it will be mounted to the DVD drive on your system. So next, you can simply go to this PC, or you can also click on the autoplay notification for DVD drive. So I'll go to this PC, and under this PC you can see the setup has been mounted to the DVD drive, and there you have to double click on the setup.exe file and the setup will launch. In case if you are on a 32-bit installation, you can instead go to office folder here and click on the setup32.exe file, and we can now minimize this window. So our setup window is now about to appear. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. And for verification, I will show you that my current device does not have any Office apps installed at the moment. By the end of this video, I will show you the installed apps by the Microsoft Office 2024 installer. So you can see that installation is on the way, and here we have a notification, and you can check the background status here with the office icon in the taskbar notification area. Microsoft Office 365 and Office are installing in background. Please don't go offline or restart your computer. So make sure you are connected to the internet while doing this, and do not restart your device. So in few moments, we can see the apps are now being installed, and finally we received this confirmation prompt. You are all set. The Microsoft Office 365 and Office apps are installed on your computer. You can now click close and let's start using Microsoft Office 2024 apps. So I will just open the start menu, and you can see that PowerPoint is recently added. And if I see more entries of recently added apps, you can see that PowerPoint, Outlook, Sticky Notes, OneNote, Excel and Word. These are the apps installed by Microsoft Office 2024 installer. Now we will start with any of the apps, and in this case I choose Word. So Word has been launched. At the very start, you will be asked to enter the product key. You can enter the product key if you have received via email, or if you have bought the offline package from an authorized reseller, you can enter the product key here. Else, you can simply sign into this Office app, this Word app, and your license will be automatically pulled from the Microsoft account. So finally, we can see here that Microsoft Office Home and Business package is installed, and this product contains Word, Excel, PowerPoint, OneNote, Outlook apps. And we can close this window, and if we relaunch Word or PowerPoint or any other app, you can see that Office 2024 branding is here at the splash screen. In this way, we have successfully installed Office 2024 on our Windows 11 device. That's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.